dangerous bitch.
Welcome to a new episode of Independent Metal Underground. Here's always Mr. Extreme. This is episode 107. Today, more new entries. Today, we will start with a request from my friend Mark Polo. This is his band. But hey, they introduce themselves. So, go!
Hi, this is Mark from Order of Nine, and you're listening to Independent Metal Underground.
We'll be right back.
Control Grip, David Power from United States. This was their new single Whiskey and Roll, which shot from Order of Nine. So come on guys, don't lose our precious time. We go to Belgium. A request from my friend Mike DeGuyen from My Life Promotion, The Catalyst. This is their new single, Stick to the Plan.
Independent Metal Underground, here's Edo from Dying Ocar Danger. First of all, I would like to thank you for the opportunity. The band is formed by Michele on vocals, Davide bass guitar, Lorenzo guitar, Luca on the drums, and me on guitar. Thank you and stay heavy.
good melodic death metal from Italy. They were Dying Oak World Angel with Death Coach, taken from the last album Absence of Light, released 5 years ago on Extreme Metal Music. Oh, they're really not bad. They have released 2 demos, a single, 2 full-length and EP, and they always done a great job. And now, melodic death metal again, but we move to Argentina. The request from Noble Dam Records, The Black Storm, this is Empty Eyes. We'll be right back.
Hi, this is Tobias from Interpolant, and you are listening to Independent Metal Underground.
Is from Holland. This is where Interpolant with Ascendant, taken from the debut EP Arbor. Reality, this is a one-man band in the person of Tobias Bora. Wow, fresh water on your face. And now, go with the next request, this time from John Asher AMR, the Pessimistic from Ottawa, Canada. We will listen Burnt Offering. We'll be right back.
Hey, this is Phil from First Fragment, and you are listening to Independent Metal Underground.
Incredible technical death metal band First Fragment, obviously from Canada. Well, it's in solos, taken from the split First Fragment versus Heavy Metal Shrapnel. No Way, Monster Guitars. Monster Band. Okay, and now it's arrived the moment to increase the violence. We go to Holland, the Demoralizer. From the debut album of this world, they are suffering. We will listen, Alive to Die.
This is Nate Garcia for Macabre Eternal, and you're listening to the Independent Metal Underground.
Cobra Eternal, Demel from United States. I appreciate it, guys. We have just listened to that right from the last album of the Gospel of Gore. Right, and now, just to continue the old school way, we go to France. A proposal from the old Red Records, Towering, from the last album Obscuring Manifestation. With 4 years ago, we will listen Growing Seed of Agony. Hey, this is the last track for today, so see you guys. See you next time.